For tonight, around central Mississippi, we'll see increasing clouds. It's going to be a warm night with lows only dropping down into the mid to upper 60s, maybe staying close to around 70 for you folks along the Mississippi River. And then highs on your Monday as you head back to work. We'll see temperatures top out, I think, primarily into the mid, maybe some upper 80s, but we'll be watching a line of showers and thunderstorms start to approach from the west. Here's a satellite radar view. We've had some activity trying to bubble up into North Louisiana and also into parts of Arkansas, but once again, we still have this ridge of high pressure in place, so this moisture will primarily head its way into the northern delta. And as we take a look at the bigger picture here, more showers and thunderstorms firing up, more severe weather from Texas through Oklahoma and even into Missouri. There's an upper level low spinning about that will continue to push its way into the upper plains. There's a cold front lined up through the central and southern plains, and that cold front will approach our neck of the woods as we head into the beginning of the new work week. So here's what we're looking at for Monday. That cold front knocking on our doorstep, cutting its way through Arkansas and Louisiana. Ahead of that, a line of showers and thunderstorms will develop, and we'll see that line of showers and thunderstorms, I think, approach for Monday afternoon, Monday evening, and especially into Monday night. And then Tuesday, that front slicing its way right across the Magnolia State. That means the weather pattern will remain unsettled with more showers and thunderstorms in the forecast. For tonight, increasing clouds, turn on the AC, you will need it, with lows only dropping down to around 68. 86 for the high on our Monday, calling for a mixture of sun and clouds with the opportunity of showers and thunderstorms arriving through the afternoon, especially into the evening hours. And can't rule out there might be a few strong storms in the mix as well. I think the main threat will be some damaging wind gusts and also the potential of some hail. As we take a look at your 7-day forecast, good chance of showers and thunderstorms on Tuesday. Then that front slides down to the south of us for Wednesday, and even into most of Thursday it looks quite dry before it starts to return back as a warm front for Friday, giving us a chance of more showers and thunderstorms. And it looks like the weather pattern stays unsettled into the weekend with temperatures warming back up into the mid to upper 80s.